This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recorded by Aaron Hockwimer in Auckland, New Zealand. Aesop's Fables, The Athenian and the Theban. An Athenian and a Theban were on the road together, and passed the time in conversation, as is the way of travellers. After discussing a variety of subjects, they began to talk about heroes, a topic that tends to be more fertile than edifying. Each of them was lavish in his praises of the heroes of his own city, until eventually the Theban asserted that Hercules was the greatest hero who had ever lived on earth, and now occupied a foremost place among the gods, while the Athenian insisted that Theseus was far superior, for his fortune had been in every way supremely blessed, whereas Hercules had at one time been forced to act as a servant. And he gained his point, for he was a very glib fellow, like all Athenians. So that the Theban, who was no match for him in talking, cried at last in some disgust, "All right, have your way. I only hope that, when a hero is angry with us, Athens may suffer from the anger of Hercules, and Thebes only from that of Theseus." End of The Athenian and the Theban, from Aesop's Fables.